Okay, just one there distancing one there and one here. Okay, or okay. Four.
Two clubs.
Yeah.
Okay. One by one, huh?
Tapi mau chop this one just two garlic cloves.
No. I need that other blender. One by one for the blender. Okay, make a creamy sun-dried tomato pesto. I need the sun-dried tomato. This one, huh? Open, please. Be careful to open. Yeah. Because it's plastic only. And then cashew nut, please take the cashew nut.
One cashew nut is not yet
done. Okay. So we need the half cup of water. The measuring cup, my darling. I need the measuring cup.
Measuring cup.
This is 1/2 cup, right? Yeah, 1/2 cup. So this is
clean.
Yes. Okay, one by one. Give me all the complete ingredients for this one, so we'll blend it together. Later we go to that part and then we blend. We use that part.
Well, yes, this one.
Yeah. Okay. I will just show you if you don't know the things. I will just
wait there.
Okay, we'll make first the creamy. Okay, cashew nut. Okay, some dried pesto tomato. Okay, the pesto tomato is we need some pesto tomato.
You don't want pesto, right?
I don't want chili. Yeah.
Or soup in the water, and then 1 cup of almond milk. Two cups. Oh. We need 2 cups of almond milk, but we need here is only 1/2 cup for the okay. Mm-hmm. And then we'll blend it together. So. 1 cup of the
this one.
Okay. I think we'll put together. Okay. So now milk. 1/2 cup of milk first, and then cashew. Where is cashew? Wow.
The garlic is not put in there.
Okay, cashew. This is the cashew. And then next, just look at the later. Just look at what I'm doing.
Okay?
Look at what I'm doing, okay? Cashew nut milk, sun dried tomato.
Okay?
1 cup, huh?
I think 1 cup.
Okay, half of this.
Yeah, maybe.
What is this?
Tomatoes, dried.
Dried.
Okay, sun dried tomatoes and lemon juice. Where is the lemon juice? Okay.
Put all the
creamy. Yes, for the creamy. Next. And the garlic. And the salt. I need the salt, please.
How many salt?
Salt is just
yeah, basically. Yeah.
Next will be. Later, I will make it soft first and then.
That's what is this one?
Yes. Okay, so we'll blend down. Later, those the basil, walnuts. Okay, put together the basil, the walnuts, and then. Okay, add the basil, walnuts. Okay, no. One salt, and no more. Okay. So now,
let's go to the
corner. Yes, we can do that one. And then cover. Where is the cover? Later, my dear. One by one. I just cover.
Again. Here you write together
No. Just follow the instruction, not the ingredient. Okay na? Now guys, we are blending the creamy for the pasta. Just make it, I'll just rest for a while and then do it again. Yeah, that one. Here, open this one. Yeah, and then just like that. Just press it. Basil, I will put one. Okay, ready the basil, and then we'll put the walnuts in the basil. Walnuts, can you check how many we are walnuts we are going to put?
One and a cup.
Huh?
One
cup?
One and half
cup. May I see?
One.
No, it's half only.
Half. Oh, yeah,
cup,
not one.
Okay, just one give cup. Me the white one, it's a half cup. Later. This one is one cup, so you put half, darling. Put half on the other. Okay, just half of that. Some more. Okay. Okay. And then cover, and then continue. Just lock it. Okay, and then lock. Okay. Just press it. Press it. Press mo siya. No. What is the gamit of butas? The gamit of butas is tusukin yan. Some more, guys. Can I have some more? Because we need some more.
Milk? Yes.
Enough. Oh, look, huh? What we are doing
okay.
Here. So, because we need the two cups right. Of wait, and of almond milk, right?
Oh, see. And then ready po.
Oh my God! Did you measure?
No.
Okay, I just explained it to you. Wait. Yes. Okay. Sina. You bring. Are you sent to? We are not in a group. Not in a group. I just.
This is not my phone.
Some more.
Because you know, if you put together, it will cover both sides.
you know, the recipe you put together after this one, but it will be very soft, it's not nice. So you have to, not overcook this one.
Only just boil water and put the water inside, yeah, and then
the boiling water boiled
with 1 minute or 2 minutes, and it's very hot.
It's not like broccoli.
Yes, we have. We need the broccoli like
green,
crunchy.
Yeah.
Yes, crunchy. Because you know the broccoli can eat fresh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just wash with the hot water.
Some people they don't like salt.
I tell you guys, I will show you how to make the salad broccoli next time, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Next time.
Okay.
This is okay already. Look at the color, right? The color is like this already. Show you.
Okay. Sorry. Nice color.
Yeah, nice color. Okay. 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 So we need again the strainer, the green strainer, and then we'll put together all the thing, and then we are done already. Please check.
I check.
Oh, like that, can you see? Okay. Put together the broccoli and the pasta, and put the creamy. Thank you so much. Yeah, we need some more milk.
Too sticky.
Yeah, that's why 2 cups, you need 2 cups. Mm-hmm. It needs some more, then you have to add some more.
Mm-hmm.
Can you? Yeah, I think this one. Oh, I can't get ready. Yeah, this is very nice, right?
Yeah.
This is vegetarian.
My friend like to eat.
Yeah, this is vegetarian, guys. Huh? Just mix together. Just mix together the nuts and everything, huh?
Oh,
and then blend it together. So this is vegetarian, okay?
Okay. The chicken, guys, which country too,
Sorry?
The chicken, which country?